Hi everyone, I'm Ray, if we haven't met already. Welcome back to the Dubsado Blueprint series. We are on step five, and I'm going to show you how to input an email signature into Dubsado so that every single email you send has your signature stamp at the bottom. Let's get started. When you go in Dubsado, you will once again go over to the left pane. And from there, you're going to go to templates and then select canned emails. If you look right underneath canned emails, you can see three buttons: edit templates, new canned response, and signature. Go ahead and select signature. This is where you can input your name, your company name, your social links, etc. You can type that there and then you can customize it. So if you want to add a photo of yourself, you can add an image just by looking at the bottom row here. You can change the font style, the font size. You can add links if you want to. And if you click the button on the left, it's called formatting options. There you have the option to italicize, change the color of the font, change the alignment, add a quote, etc. I'll let you in on a fun little secret. If you use a service like YStamp for email signatures, you can actually use those in Dubsado by embedding the code. So it'll be a little bit different based on every email signature software out there, but you'll go and get some code and then you'll go down here to the bottom and you can select code view. And from there, you'll paste the code in there. You'll hit save and you have your email signature. And this signature will post on every email you send out. That way you don't have to input your signature into every email or canned response that you send out. If you understand how to add a signature now to Dubsado, make sure you give this video a thumbs up. And if you haven't already, subscribe to my channel for more tips on how to use Dubsado. I'll see you soon.